What's up, everybody? Solo Yakker here. Just another beautiful Easter Sunday. We're gonna do a little open carrying on the beach, go down, try to catch a fish. I've been skunking here lately, but hopefully there's a fish here to be caught. If not, it's still a beautiful day. So let's go check it out and let's see what's going on. I'll see you on the flip side.
How you guys doing? How y'all doing?
Doing all right.
guess you don't want to go to jail. How y'all doing? Good. Thank you.
Some guy down there, he's catching all the fish on the end of the point out here.
Yeah, that's what he was.
I think that's what he was using. I couldn't tell. He was so far away. I was just like,
usually when they're running, that's what you want to fucking throw up.
Yeah, anything shiny, yeah, something that just like.
But is it packed out there?
On that point, yeah. I mean, both points, like all the way at the tip, and then all the way to the right there. I mean, everybody's got all those little sections taken up, so it's like.
They know they were here earlier. They know where it's biking.
Yeah, they know what's going on, when it's going on, so they're the first ones here and the last ones to leave. Yeah. But when the bite shuts off, they're like, all right, everybody, you have at it. It's all yours now.
I'm going to hug the spot. You guys want to try here for a minute?
Yeah, I'm going to go get some lunch. I'll be back right before sunset.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah. Whatever. I got a couple cast in for friggin' before work. That's all. I come out here just before work.
just another good day, beautiful day, didn't catch a thing, but that's all right. I was out expressing my Second Amendment rights, open carrying while in Florida, while you're fishing, hunting, and camping is completely legal. You know, it's Florida Statute 790.25, Section 3, Subsection H. Get out there, protect yourself, and get out there and fish, go hunt, go camping, and protect yourself. It's your right. See you later.